I am Dr. Sue Rowley, and I work as a family GP on the lower north shore of Sydney. But I have a past, a secret past, that involved jumping out of helicopters. My patients will never know.
Sue first came into public notice earlier this month when she risked her life in a sea rescue off Cronulla. And I asked her, what makes her do it every weekend?
I don't never think of it in that context. Just never crosses my mind.
I was given a job at Royal North Shore Hospital, and they farmed me out to work at Mona Vale Hospital, which is a beach hospital in northern Sydney. And on one of the first weekends I was there, the phone went and they said the helicopter was arriving. I later had an opportunity to speak to the helicopter crew and ascertained that they had no medical support except for some first aid training from Red Cross and a small first aid kit. So I offered to go and work at their base at the weekends, which was at Long Reef. When we first started, I looked at their medical equipment and training, and I thought that there was a lot more that could be done. And so I decided to make a study of mortality statistics to try and work out how people died. So I came to the conclusion we needed to include equipment that would support the two commonest causes of reversible serious accidents that result in people dying, either a blocked airway or from loss of blood. And I thought that the potential for using a helicopter for medical work was actually much greater than seemed apparent to the people I was talking to at the time. I prefer to do helicopter work rather than fixed wing work because it's more exciting. And you know, on a busy day we could do 15 or 16 different missions. Being involved in the establishment of the medical side of the helicopter rescue service in Australia was the greatest opportunity I've had in my medical career. The helicopter rescue service has touched on many lives of many families in Australia, and a lot of babies, spinal injuries, accident victims owe their lives to the care that they receive now from the very sophisticated and very successful helicopter rescue services around Australia.
Airborne 2.